has been completed with the New Orleans Saints for Ricky Williams. This is not a trade for a player that we're hoping to get 1 or 2 years on.
The call has gone out, responses have come, and we bless God for our brother who's given God his life. Is there anything you'd like to say?
I came not to call the righteous, but the sinners to repentance. Luke 5:32. They say gangsters don't pray. I beg to differ. We pray every night. We pray every night to make it out of these struggles. We pray all the time to make it out of this hell.
Ricky Williams.
High.
Over 100 yards and boy, a lot more. Look at him go. 20,
yeah.
10,
no dope on Sundays. That's only if you really are here getting
there,
money.
The first Miami Dolphins to rush for more than 100 yards in 3 consecutive games.
You know the trap bad, booming Monday, but no dope on Sundays. When you out here dirty, this the day you do the laundry. No dope on Sundays. But any other day it's rain, sleet, or sunny. Nah, I ain't a street nigga, just a nigga in the street. Any other day to Sunday, I can get you what you need. I'm talking like a cup of keys. Want the men, come fuck with me. Pound the kush, come hustle these. The coffee push is luxury. Oh, I heard you want the lean. I was not my cup of tea, but I could pull a few strings. Let me work my puppetry. Anything for crack the puppy. Why you think I bank with Chase? I'm everywhere the money.
Play action. Spin. Deep throw sets it up for Ricky Williams. After the catch, Ricky Williams explodes down the sideline. Williams, two for breaks.
That's made the front page news. I like my hunters blue. Chuck E. Cheese. Take the strippers out of town on honeymoon. Need their kids with their grandma so they go to Sunday school. My nigga hit my ball and said he need a 100 green.
And let me hit my ball. Forget about it.
But you know the only thing
for
your own Sunday. That's only if you really out here getting money. No dope on Sunday.
That chance to add some more to it here. Dips outside.
You know
to
the trap bad boom and money.
Touchdown.
But no dope on Sundays.
Boy, did he go right around Rodney Harris.
No dope on Sundays. But any other day is running to the Sunday.
To the 30.
I've been
to the 20.
The street, 16,
to the end zone,
you dig? How many zips in the elbow is 16, you dig? Niggas seem to forget.
For a defensive player, it must be so surprising when you square up and have Ricky Williams in your sights, and then he shows his burst to the outside, and that's exactly what happened to Ronnie Bradford there.
Y'all don't know all the things I seen and I did. Being in the dope game was never my dream as a kid, but I got better plans, though. Ain't nowhere I can't go.
Weird deal, it's the game plan. Williams inside the 10.
Like I'm selling bandos. I'm all about the dreams. I got
the touchdown.
My dog just left the bando, so hater never stand close. Before my partner
up
the sig and leave me sick of hand smoke. I'ma rain all year, so let the weather man know. And all the ghettos up America, all the way to Reed and Road. No dope on Sunday.
To the fire.
biggest offseason story in the National Football League, and certainly the most shocking, was Ricky Williams' abrupt departure from the Miami Dolphins and All-Pro Football. For all intents and purposes, it appears as if Ricky Williams chose marijuana over football.
Prior to the start of the 2004 season, Ricky failed a third drug test. 1 week before the start of training camp, he retired from the NFL and left the United States.
Our top story of Ricky Williams has lost his appeal to the NFL and has subsequently been suspended from football for 1 year for allegedly violating the league's substance abuse policy. The decision came down Tuesday afternoon. Apparently, the year-long suspension is a result of a fourth violation of the substance abuse policy.
I mean, everywhere I go, people hear Ricky Williams and the next thing they think is marijuana or wasted talent. Ricky loves pot more than he loves football. I quit so that I could go smoke weed.
And that's in the obituary.
Yeah, yeah. At this point, it would be. Yeah. It just became obvious to me that playing football for me is not going to be fun, not something I'm going to enjoy, and it's time for me to do something different.
I worked the graveyard shift, that's how we made our chips. Bunch of AR clips, I pulled this KR deal. With the young nigga that we live our days in dark years.
You was the type to shoot the niggas then. Pray that y'all live. So we can swing by your house and come and spread y'all crib. And the trap on cleaning out by the K-Bomb, bitch. I brought them bags to the hood and made them slang y'all shit. In Atlanta, y'all don't know how good my face card is. Turn the racetrack on Boulder Crest to a baseball field. It's safe to say it's all real, but all my scars is all healed. Cause I've been stabbed in the back more times than Paul Pierce. But enough about my past, it's time to save our kids. So our sons will never have to live the way we all did. If you trapping, nigga, trap to send your daughter off to college. If you trapping, nigga, trap to get your mother out the projects. If you trapping, nigga, trap to get your people out the streets. Oh, you trapping just to be trapping. Oh, you trapping for these freaks. But if you a real trap, nigga, do me one favor and tell all my partners in Decatur. No dope on Sunday.
Bunch of AR clips, I pulled this KR deal. Where the young niggas die, we live our days in dark years. Boosted badass and down to catch your fate if y'all live.
Started out trapping, trying to get the new bows. Then I realized what it did for them hoes. When I recognized what you did to your nose, I couldn't justify what I did to my bro. Fed an addiction, I just let it snow. Failed my religion, I couldn't let it go. Fell in addiction, I just chased the glow. See, you don't need the drums when you just talking what you know. See what I seen, niggas snitching on the low. Niggas coming home, niggas out here acting like you owe. The truth is you love them, but they putting on a show. You gotta cash them out and validate to everyone they know. Times change and it's hard for some to grow. And the conversations are no longer, man, we bout to blow. I wanna see you back up on your feet and that's for sure. The whole city know I've done enough so there's no more.
I worked the graveyard shift, that's how we made our chips. Bunch of AR clips, I pulled this KR deal. Where the young niggas die, we live our days in dark years. Boosted badass and down to catch your fate if y'all live.
I'm glad you gave me the shit with like no drums. I just wanted to like... I was trying to make it as conversational as possible because it's just a conversation. Saha the Prince. My nigga for life. Push.
But Peter said unto him, thy money perish with thee, because thou hast thought that the gift of God may be purchased with money. Acts 8:20.